still. Every day was another day. Going to school, boys getting on me, and the teachers were cool. Every day was a journey through the fires of hell. It was just the first circle down the fiery well. Cause I was a kid that was, in fact, autistic. And diagnosed, harder to deal with than driving the stick. In gym class, I was always the last one picked. And the class teachers thought that my brain was sick. Then the doctor put me on the GSI. And now I've been fat for a fucking eon. Gained 30 pounds in months and was always hungry. My psychiatrist didn't know what to do. They were always wondering. At recess, the kids would always want to play tag. They would laugh because I ran like I had jet lag. They would only let me play because I couldn't catch them. I wish I could go back, lose the weight, and fucking snap. When teachers are against kids, there is no hope. When teachers are against kids, society is broke. When teachers are against kids, the school is broke. When teachers are against kids, kids want to rope. The teachers would gang up on me. Adults act like high schoolers, students act like high schoolers against the child. It was plain to see. I guess Arlington Park was the epitome of how the disabled are treated by society. They said I was bad because of the behavior I had, but psych tests proved I couldn't help it. But they were so mad, they had to teach someone that was different. It was a popularity contest, and I was dead last. The janitors were the staff that were nice to me. Nice to see where arrogance lies in society. It seems that there was a state of social hierarchy based on the state of faculty. I was arguing with teachers that treated me like shit, an authoritarian complex like a dictatorship. And through all that, the biggest lesson I've learned is that teachers can be against kids. Now go berserk. Teachers are against kids, there is no hope. When teachers are against kids, society is broke. When teachers are against kids, the school is broke. And when teachers are against kids, kids want to roll.